me again. For those of you just joining us, my name is Sarge, and I'm in charge, and it is my job to be sure that each and every one of you soldiers is properly prepared to enjoy tonight's performance. So, we've been through game time, now it's time for boot camp. Up on your feet, soldiers, up on your feet, everybody. Now, before we begin, I do need to dismiss my soldiers for all of their wonderful help and work. Private Property, Private Practice, Private Idaho, and Private Dancer. Company dismissed. Give them a round of applause. Now, training, first and most important rule. When you respond to Sarge in the affirmative, the proper response is, sir, yes, sir. Do I make myself clear?
Sir, yes, sir.
Now, we need to make sure that all soldiers are present and accounted for. So, attention. All soldiers, look to the left. All soldiers, look to the right. Are all soldiers present and accounted for?
Sir, yes, sir.
Raise your hand if you are not present and accounted for. This kid right here, waving his hand at me. Yep. Wow. I can tell, soldier, you're from the bottom of the bucket. Yep. But other than that kid right there, everybody else, you did a great job. Give yourselves a round of applause. Sit down. Have a seat. And you know what, soldier? You're back in because I like your military haircut. Well, are you folks ready to start the music of Pixar Live, a symphony of characters? Can hear you!
Sir, yes, sir.
Well then, let's get the orchestra out here. Orchestra in the wings, tan hut, report for duty! Alright. No dilly-dally with waving. Come on, let's go, soldiers. Move it, move it. Little slow there, trombones. Don't worry, trombones. This time, I'll let it slide. Yep. Hey, violins! I can see you showing up late like that. I can tell, you're nothing but travel. And horn section. Be very, very careful. This is a very important concert and a very important audience, horns. Don't blow it. Okay, well, the orchestra is in place. So, as Lightning McQueen would say, let's tune up. Concert master, report for tuning. I hereby turn to your capable authority. Thank you again, soldier, for your service. My exit music, please.
Gentlemen, boys and girls, we are proud to present the music of Pixar Live, a symphony of characters. And now, please welcome your conductor for the evening.
Hey, howdy, hey, everybody.
Yee-haw!
Greetings, Earthlings. Ooh, hey. Play like the wind, orchestra. Maestro, why don't you take it from here?
Sounds like a good idea. Come on, Woody.
Okay, enjoy the concert, folks.
Maestro, take this concert to infinity and beyond!
All right, let's hear it for Woody, Jesse, and Buzz Lightyear. Hi, everyone. I'm Chris Confessori. As a native Floridian, I've been a huge Disney Parks fan my entire life. So you know I'm excited to share the music of Pixar with you this evening. Let's go!
Thank you. Hello, Disney's Hollywood Studios. I'm very excited to welcome you to the Music of Pixar Live, a symphony of characters. You just heard music from all of our Toy Story films, composed by my good friend, the brilliant Randy Newman. I've always said that music, along with color and lighting, is a tool that most strongly communicates the underlying emotion of our films. Just a few seconds of music can be powerful enough to make you laugh, to cry, or to grab the edge of your seat. The people who create the music for our films are among our most important collaborators. Tonight, you'll get to hear these talented musicians perform the Music of Pixar live. But first, a friend of mine has asked to give the orchestra a little pep talk. After all, they have a big performance ahead of them tonight. It is my pleasure to introduce, from Cars 3, Cruz Ramirez.
Hi, everyone. Being on the road with Lightning McQueen taught me that success comes from passion, hard work, and being part of a great team, just like this symphony. Orchestra, start your engines!
Thank you. found you. Yes, I am a great tracker. My name is Doug. I have just met you, and I love you. Have you seen a small mailman? My master said, squirrel! Oh, my master is leaving. I will follow him because I am a good dog. A good dog! Squirrel!
Carl and Doug!
Thank you. Thank you.
for you, Elastigirl. Girl.
Oh. Hi, I'm Dory. Do you know where that underwater music is coming from? Oh, I know. I'll go ask Marlin and Bingo. No, Chica. Falco? Huh. Where are they? Bye now. Just keep swimming. Just keep swimming.
Between a fish and a piano.
What?
You can't tune a fish.
Mike, we're supposed to make him laugh.
All right, why did the pirate make a great opera singer?
Why?
Because he loved the high seas. Get it? The high seas.
Hey, that's not half bad.
Of course, it's not half good either.
I got one more. How is an orchestra director like a lightning rod?
How?
They're both great conductors.
Let's hear it for Mike and Sully.
Stay funny, humans.
Goodbye, everybody.
And remember, you can't spell music without an I.
enjoyed tonight's performance. Isn't it so special hearing this music played live? A huge thank you to our terrific orchestra. At Pixar, music is fundamental to our story. It takes you on an emotional journey, bringing you into the world of a toy, a superhero, a race car, a fish, a monster, even an old man in his floating house. So, to conclude tonight's performance, a song that has had a special place in our hearts for over 20 years. Enjoy.
Of Pixar Live, a symphony of characters. Please enjoy.